Hello, ladies and gents, this is Irene, and I have a massive glitterer haul from Glitter Heaven, and I've got what's called a mystery box where you get 100 pieces of glitter for $200. So let's get to it because we've got lots of glitters and we don't want to waste any time. So you can pay an extra $20 and get the jars, or you can just pay $200 and get the bags. It's worth paying an extra $20 and getting these, especially. It's more convenient, you know. Yeah, it's just better. So the first one is called Breast Cancer Awareness. Oh my gosh, how cute is that? And the needle. These are adorable. Little like ribbons for breast cancer. Oh my gosh. See that? How cute is that? Oh my god, that would look like super adorable. Not only can you use them on the nails, you can use them in crafting, journals. I actually want to find a way to incorporate using these chunky glitters in the journals. That would be very interesting. Okay. See, I haven't put the dot, so I know where to place them because it's zoomed in. This one is called Fairy Dust. How gorgeous is that? Beautiful. This one is called Showtime. This has got beautiful butterflies and circles in all different colours. Little butterflies there. And circles. Very cute. New Year's Eve Celebrations Remixed. So pretty. Of course, if you buy these mystery boxes the way I did, it only works out to $2 each, whereas if you were to buy these on their own, it would be $5.50. So that is more than 50% saving. So this one is cute, leopard spot. Gold, black, white. Beautiful. I do believe these are, I'm pretty sure it's this brand where they're marked as being makeup grade, which is good quality glitter, which means you can put glue on your eyelids, special makeup eye glue, and put this on. Of course, you'd want to use the fine glitter more than the chunky. I suppose you could use the chunky too. But don't quote me on it, because I have ordered from a few and I don't remember which one said that. It could be all of them, or it could just be one or two of them. So this one is called Starlight. Oh wow, look at that glow. Isn't that just beautiful? It's almost like a purpley blue with pink. Beautiful. And there's some fine glitter in there as well. So this one is called Neon Dots. This is matte. It's not shiny, so it looks more like confetti or different coloured confetti. Very cute, very summer. And that goes really well with my current nails, I think. Yeah. Pink ladies. It's interesting. It's got some stars in there. Wow, it's got silver, pink, and some type of blue. Little stars in there. Very pretty. So that's 2, 4, 6, 8 down. And how's my maths? 8 down and 92 to go. Next one is, just take some of this out. So the next one is, it's all right, sweetie, you can let him out. Yeah, hello, sir. Tainted Love. You know, Shiley. Hello. Oh, wow. Oh, there's a variety of shells. Get those. Oh, isn't that beautiful mermaid-like mix? There's hearts, there's flowers, there's circles, there's rings and shells. Hey, Cyrus. Can you see that? Let's see here. The shells. The rings. The hearts. How cute is that? That's why I had him in my room, because he's very naughty. I think in every video you can hear me telling him off or whatever, talking about him or to him. Yes, he wants attention all the time. And now I realise my camera's up high and I'm talking softly. Sorry, I should talk louder. Because my camera's a fair distance from me. Sorry, guys. I was just saying how Cyrus is very naughty, and that's why I had him in my room. Okay. So the next one is Love Potion. Oh, wow. Isn't that pretty? Another pretty little mermaid sort of girly thing. It's like baby pink, purple, violet, pink, silver, all sorts of little shapes going on there. There's little silvers, stars, circles, hearts. Oh, beautiful. See that? Beautiful. Yeah, that would look so pretty on the nail. What I might quickly do is get a nail. Hold on. Maybe it'll be a good idea to put some of the glitter on this see-through nail, maybe. Cyrus! Kinda cute. Oh, look at that. It's pretty, see those rings? Well, I now think I'm going up too much. Anyway. Antique pink. Oh, wow. That's pretty. I can see like little fine glitters in there, and like a few different shapes. There's like circle ones, little kind of hexagon. Wow, that's beautiful. It almost looks gold, doesn't it? Gorgeous. That would look nice in journals. You know what I mean? Like, we can get away with using this stuff in the more neutral type journals. And yeah. Crash. I wonder why it's called Crash. Actually, I did see a crash today. Poor guy. He's front end was gone. Oh wow, so if I give this a little mix, let's see, there's a lot of fine purple glitter under there. The fluoric yellow, purple, pink. Yeah. Prom queen. Wow. So prom queen has that antique pink we saw before with lots of purple. Got lots of that purple and just a bit of that kind of antique pink kind of colour. It's unusual, isn't it? You can see there it's left that fine glitter purple behind as well. So shake it up maybe. See on the bottom, you can see it shows up more. Anyway. Just want to see what I'm starting to go off a bit. Oopsie, is that right? Oh no. Is it just me or is this blurry? Is Dark Side of the Moon. Oh wow, look at that. It's holographic. Oh wow, that is beautiful. Ocean eyes. Just gonna stop this and play it back, and hopefully it's okay. And then I'll keep filming. Hello, lucky I stopped recording because the last couple were a bit blurry. So I think it's when I shook them. Yeah, so I think I'll just stay away from shaking them. So this one is called Ocean Eyes. Very pretty. I think I'll speed it up a bit. Next one is called Champagne Gold. Oh wow, it's pretty. Got the next batch. Disappointed, out of 100 I only got one orange, my favourite colour. And I did mention to them orange is my favourite colour. Look, I know they are pre-mixed, but come on, one orange? Really? I've ordered from them before and I've stated I like sunset orange colours and oh jeez. Look, they are pretty, but I got more kind of purpley, bluey colours. There's a beautiful, it's like a green blue. It's called Dark Green Navy Chameleon. This one is Bubblegum Chunky Tropical. That's cute, isn't it? Burnt Pink. 008. Oh wow. That is a beautiful holographic type. Beautiful. Very fine holographic type. Ooh. This one is green, pink, purple, iridescent shards. Shards. That's what we nickname ice in Australia. I think ice is what you call methamphetamine in America. I don't know. Or maybe you call it ice. I'm not really sure. Okay. That's pretty. So the next one is Watermelon Fizz Chunky Tropical. Mmm, that's lovely pink, isn't it? The pink colour. It's beautiful. This one is called Penny Metallic Chunky. Oh, I like that.
Cyrus, you're really naughty boy.
He's sitting behind me and the back, you know when you sit down how your top goes up and your back is bare, he's licking my lower back. Well, that's what they do to each other, isn't it? That's how they bathe each other. It's sweet.
Yes, you're very cute. Mummy stink. Yes, Mummy needs a bath.
Okay, so the next one is... Vomito Blue Rockstar Collection. Wow.
Oops, sorry, sweetie.
Isn't that pretty? So it's got some like purple through it. Like blues. Oh my gosh, that is beautiful. That would be nice with pinks, purples, even blues. Vomito Blue Rockstar Collection. Oh.
Hello, Mama. My sexy boy. Are you a sexy boy? Yes, you are. You're so mama sexy boy. Yeah.
Obsessed? Yes, that's what I am with my dog. I am obsessed with him. That's beautiful. Bluey green, the purple, and pink. is our business corner. Glitter Haven Australia, specialising in handmade glitter mixes for nails, makeup, festival, hand and body, glitters, art and crafts. So yes, I was right, you can use these glitters as makeup. Thank you for your purchase from Glitter Haven, Heaven Australia. We look to see our glitters in action. Don't forget to tag at glitter_heaven_Australia on Instagram and Facebook. Blah, 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 so I can see your page. Well, you might want to offer people an incentive to do that, like maybe, you know, going to Running to Win something. Another thing I was disappointed about is getting no samples. Like, I've received samples and decent samples with a $20 order from Glitter Gossip, and I've spent $220 here and I haven't received a sample. Like, really? Anyway. Alright, next up we got Red Sabbath. Oh wow, that is more than just a Red Sabbath. We've got a, they look like American Australian colours, but instead of the blue we've got more like a navy, I mean aqua. So we've got like red, fuchsia, bit of purple, bit of royal blue, silver, red, aqua. Jeez, that's a very unusual colour, isn't it? Very unusual. Red Sabbath. Cyrus, if I let you out, are you going to be naughty? No, it's too dark. You're going to be bloody yapping. And strawberry smoothie. Oh, wow. Look at that baby pink. That will look really nice in her journal. Finishing touch on some cute little embellishments. Can you hear him gulping the water? Funky in Love, this one's called. Oh, that's unusual. Beautiful. Got little gold hearts, yellows and pinks. I'm gonna let him out. Don't you bark. I'll be very upset if you start barking. Okay. Sarcastic, it's not, it really isn't. She doesn't like it. Can you believe it? Someone that doesn't like purple. Elena, you do realize there's all different shades of purple, right? Like, maybe it's just a certain color you don't like. Maybe you like violet, but you don't like the real dark purple, maybe. Nah? Sweet champagne. Oh, that's pretty. Look at all those. Sweet champagne. Snow White. I wonder what color this is going to be. White. Beautiful. Fine glitter. Love is in the air. Ooh, that is pretty. The gold looks like little shards of gold. It's so pretty. Gold and silver with a pink. Yeah, that's a nice name actually. Love is in the air. And Atlantic Mermaid. Oh yeah. Oh, that is pretty. I like that name too. Bits of green. I don't know if it's the holographic of the glitter that's making it look like there's green in there. I think there is. Oh, that is beautiful. Does all sorts of tricks with the eyes, this. Isn't that gorgeous? Very nice. Okay. Got the next box going on here. This one is Posh Spice. Oh wow, that's unusual. It's fine glitters, chunky glitters. It's like a brownie. I better go do my thing. Snack.
You want a snacky? You want a smacko? A smacko. Smacko?
Smacko. Alright, dogs really do go wacko for smackos. So this one is called Spot the Difference. That's unusual. Oh wow. That should have been like a leprechaun leopard. Maybe that's why it's called Spot the Difference, because leopards have got spots. I really like that, and that is something different, isn't it? It's matte too. Yeah. That would look really nice. You know how we do vintage style on the tags, you know? It would be nice to sprinkle on top somewhere. Vanilla Ice Chunky Tropical. Oh, pretty. Look at that. It's like a iridescent, almost like a... It's white with a touch of pink. Aphrodite. Ooh. Beautiful. Look at that. Wow. crystal iridescent. Oh wow. I really like greens as well. Looks really nice with orange. That is really pretty. Yes. Lime pastel iridescent. Queen bee. Oh wow, that is, I like how their colours, the names really goes with the colours, yes. Very pretty. A bride's dream. Oh wow. Oh wow, that is pretty. That is really pretty. There's lots of like tinsel, silver, iridescent. Tinsely, silver, holographic. Circles that are like little, almost purpley silver. They look like little icicles in the snow. Underneath you can see it's a bit of a mix. Let's see. Oh, I shouldn't have done that on camera. It's probably going to go blurry. Isn't that gorgeous? Trick or treat. The lime colours. Let's have a look at them. Okay, trick or treat. I would have swapped. Is that yellow or green? Ah, the yellow is like greeny, yellow, green, purple. What is orange? Oh, it says orange to me. Okay. We've got a lot more to go, guys. I want to get a nice display rack. I saw one of my nail techs had a really nice display rack, and actually seeing her glitters motivated me to start buying glitters because it just looks so awesome. They're like clear, long display racks, and the way she has them like that, you can see all the different glitters. Yeah, that looked awesome. So this one is called Easter Love. Oh my gosh, yeah, that is so pretty. Yeah. Very spring Easter type colour, and yes, we've got spring around the corner. I just finished the winter. Traditional. Oh wow, beautiful. It's a chameleon star, like a burnt orange with a green. Love my oranges and greens, so yeah. Almost looks Christmassy. That's more of a burnt orange. Then Okay, that's red holographic fine glitter. No, it's bent orange. Neon pastel pink. What? Neon pastel pink? No. Someone effed up with this. That is not a neon pastel pink. Well, when I do find a neon pastel pink, I'll be sure to change it with you. That is weird, isn't it? That's a nice colour, but it's not a neon pastel pink. Unless the pink's hiding somewhere, but it's definitely not hiding somewhere. That really makes me want to go through and try and find this, but I'm not going to bother this today. It's a very... Gold Digger. I remember this name. I got it in the last one. With the last one, I got the little baggies, and I actually bought these empty ones, put them in my cell, and got the little tags and stuck them on, and it took forever. And I thought, for $20, I'm going to pay an extra $20 and let them do it, because it took a while. That is gorgeous. Gold Digger. Green burnt orange chunky chameleon. Ooh. I've got this in another brand, Glitter Gasm, a company called Glitter Gasm, and it's in a bigger jar. Very similar to this. So this is a bit different. Very cute. Love Gang. Maybe there's little love hearts in there. Is that why it's called Love Gang? These are like little triangles. Yeah, little triangles. I am seeing a few hearts, but mostly triangles. Princess Petite. Oh, that is cute. It almost looks like a light violet. The baby blue. Silver or red. Very cute. And Pop Rock. So this one is called Delilah. No. Delia. D-E-L-I-A. Oh wow. That is pretty. Look at that. Looks like there's like some Miloflex going in. That's so pretty. Rosy gold butterflies. Oh, nice. There's a pretty little rosy gold butterflies. Oh, I've got enough food because I'm going to feel this one. Retrodox. Oh, wow. That's unusual. I like that little bit of black in there. It's a bit of peach. Pink and white. It's unusual. Pastel sprinkles. Oh, that's pretty. Some peach. Pink. Purple. Right. Still going to be on the lookout for a name that resembles this shade. Remember that? It's supposed to be neon pastel pink. So we want to find the real neon pastel pink and replace it with this. This is probably going to be called icicles or snow dance. I don't know. She's the one. After change the give me a sip. Okay. She's the one. And this one is called Sovereign Metallic Chunky. Beautiful. Bling bling. What's it got? Oh, that's nice. Tilly. It's a bit of butterflies. Oh no, these are leaves. Oh, that's so pretty. There's peach. Mm-hmm. iridescent with pink and peach leaves. It's so cute. And the next one is called Electric Blue Metallic Chunky. That's pretty. You could call it Royal Blue as well. That's nice. I'll just leave it here just to see. Have a little rest. I'll pause it, but yeah, I'll just join two videos in one because I need a little rest. You just can pause it, have your little rest whenever you need it. So this is Candy Lane. Okay, found it. So this one's called Silver Light. Does that look like a silver light to you? Or does it look like a neon pastel pink? I think they need to be swapped. That's the Silver Light. And this is the neon pastel pink. Doesn't that look like a neon pastel pink? And that's a silver line. Just saying, I don't know. We'll just leave them to the side for now. Schmick. Oh, that is pretty. Look at that. Schmear. Nice. That looks like an antique pink with a little bit of bling to it. That would be very nice. And project. Right. A little break. Hi, ladies and gents. Back again after my rest. So this one is called Pink Dots. As you can see, there's a mixture of pink, black, cream, interesting, gold. It's called Pink Dots. Got Bluebird. Oh wow. There's Bluebird. Mm. This is the first time I'm actually going through them properly myself. So, yeah. Queen of Hearts. Oh, wow. It's like a lovely red little ice cream. It's really cool. Be nice for like a Alice in Wonderland if you're decorating like Alice in Wonderland cards. Sprinkling a bit of that on the or if you're decorating, you know, the playing cards, like with the Ace of Hearts. Autumn Breeze. Oh wow. That's pretty. Brown and silver. That's so pretty together, isn't it? Pastel butterflies. If that be pastels, but maybe, I don't know. It's more of a metallic, I would say that is pastel butterflies, metallic, more like a metallic. Hocus Pocus, yes, I remember this from the other one, and yes, there's orange in this. The other one that said trick or treat was similar to this, but instead of the orange, it was more like a yellow fluoro. I like this. This is very Halloweenish. So come Halloween time, I will definitely use Sunset Girl. Just looking at the light. Okay. Twilight. I see some little butterflies in there. It's cute. Stars. Okay. see the little stars in there. Love triangle. This is like a nice gothic one. It's got little holographic triangles, silver holographic, and like a matte black. Very edgy. Starships. Almost like the blue's got like a chameleon type of green to it. Nice. Rosate metallic chunky. Christmas countdown. Oh wow. Beautiful. There's some stars. Wow. It's gorgeous. Salt and pepper. I knew that without reading it. Black and white. I still can't believe in all of these. I've only got one orange, and I'll show you where it is. That's the only orange in all of these. It's got Juicy Tropical Chunky Collection, and in the last one I got, there's a similar one, very similar to this. And even the name's similar, but instead of Juicy, it's got another name. But the Tropical Chunky Collection, they're both that. I mean, it's a beautiful orange, but Jesus. Oh, I can sort of see a few little pinks mixed in there. That's not, I mean, you know, you've got a good customer that's ordered this from you before, and they don't come cheap, and you've asked, you like orange, and they give you 1 out of 100. Like, no samples. Not impressed, really. Yeah, I'm quite peeved, actually, to the point where they're not going to be seeing my business again. I was quite happy with Glittergasm. Like I would have spent maybe $30 worth, and they gave me heaps of samples. Very generous. There's this. There's Merry Christmas. It's got like a nice kind of fuchsia to it. Green, red, pretty. Ariana. Oh, that is gorgeous. Looks like there's almost like some bits of green through that. That's interesting. Very shabby chic. The green and the pink. I mean, okay, it's mostly pink, but you can see the little green showing through there. I'll mix it off camera. It's picking it up. Just a hint. Got maybe about 25 left, if you're wondering. Lemon and lime. Okay, interesting. Paintball. Ooh, wow, I like paintball. Isn't that pretty? Look at that. There's orange in it. Maybe that's why I like it. And green and like a fuchsia pink. That's nice. Fuchsia metallic chunky. Oh, that's beautiful. Oh, there's a mix of fine glitter and chunky. That's gorgeous. Really pretty. And you know what, you can even mix these as well, if you wanted to. This one is neon mirrors. Similar to the other one that was orange, green. But this one's purple instead of fuchsia, and there are little bits of like holographic silver through there just for shine, but the rest are quite matte. Maybe that's where the mirrors comes in. Okay. Queen of the Seas. Oh wow, that is beautiful. Caribbean, Greek Islands, into that green coming through this beautiful. Frozen gold. Oh, oh wow. Yeah, this shape, I haven't seen this shape before, but these are like little hexagons. Hexagons. There's all different shapes. There's little hexagons, there's little circles. And bits of the gold, like gold foil, kind of. Just give it a little mix. Yeah, there's not much of the gold. There we go. Just see it. It's cute. If you like apple, turquoise. And then there is. Phoenix rising from the ashes. Wow, that is pretty. So we've got 16 left. So a sugar rush. Different shades of purple, very pretty. Lena's favorite, different shades of purple. And lots of purple in this, isn't it, Elena? Like, just like looking at this straight off, like, so much purple. Lucky you didn't grab this one. This one is pearl. That's interesting. That silver holographic. Different shade. Like a light purple and a baby pink. That's pretty. That's cool. This one is purple, yellow, green. Came on chunky. Oh wow, that is pretty. Look at that color shift. Isn't that interesting? Mosaic. Christmas bling. How did they not do doubles by accident? I don't think I've come across any doubles yet. I don't remember all these names. Christmas bling. That's pretty. Olivia. Oh wow, that's pretty. Interesting. It's like a baby pink fine glitter, and then you've got little flakes, iridescent mica flakes. That is gorgeous. Again, that would be nice with embellishments for journals. Celine. It's a green, not on the shift of the, it's like a purpley green, some of them. And the texture, it's like a snowy texture. Interesting, how pretty. Last 8, and then we're done. Yep. Medusa. That's so pretty. I love that royal blue, and it shifts. It's like a little aqua, like an aqua or a blue shift, and beautiful gold holographic. Very elegant. Very pretty. Medusa. Queen Bee. I see that here. They gave me Queen Bee twice. I hope it's gold. Oh yeah, gold. Can't complain with gold. Yeah, I won't complain with getting that twice. That is gorgeous. Gold. I mean, that's pretty good considering. There's 100 here, they only gave me one double. Jasmine's treasures. I remember that from the last box I got from them. Tin Man sounds familiar too from the last one. I never showed those on camera, my last glitters with this class. Oh wow! Oh yeah, I like that, how it's cut up like little shards. And you can see there's silver, copper, and gold. So it's like a rose gold, normal gold, and silver. That's why it's called Tin Man, like from Wizard of Oz. Oh my gosh, isn't that gorgeous? So there's four left, nearly there. Unicorn Dreams. Oh wow. It's actually little unicorns. I think I remember this with the last one too. So cute. And you can pick these up with tweezers and use them individually to place on the nails. That one, see the little unicorn? You can pick that up and place it individually. I didn't want to put on the pink because it wouldn't want to show, but anyway, it's slipping off. It's cute. They're not all unicorns, of course. Some are circles. So. Magician Madness. Oh wow. It's yellow, green, and purple. And we got white, blue dots. Oh wow, that's pretty. That's gorgeous. Really like that. How do you call those blue? It's more like iridescent. That should have had a nicer name. That's so pretty. And last but not least is Stallion. 100 we got through. Oh wow. That's pretty. Stallion is silver and like a brownie rose gold. Like a little hexagons. Beautiful. Thanks all for watching. And yeah, what are these doing here? Oh, these are the ones we swap. Pastel butterflies. And neon pastel pink and light silver. Yes, they got the mixed up. Silver light. Yeah, and that's pastel. Neon pastel. Well, so
let me show you over here. Look at all those. We went through all of those. Unreal. All right, thanks guys. Thanks for going through all those with me, and hopefully it's inspired you to get some glitter in your life.